The Coalition for Reform Party, which is headed by Kendrian Gloster MP Joseph Lalang, for the first time will go into elections with 25 endorsed candidates who are all standing under respective seats. The 2 days national convention in Kimbe saw the party policies formulated and also the party being launched.
On good policies, the help of people approaching, on heaven, all people blame me inside the country, now the West Britain, now get the help. People finish in the Islam meeting, finish. I'm on same, now meet up, come, me go, openly, by me endorsing you, or some of candidates, by Sana Bani, long party, now by round of 2017 election, inside of 1-1 electorate.
Party leader Lalang says the country is at stake, and therefore, with the party's new vision, the country needs a new party and leadership.
We plan with country bringing me. We plan discussing. Land the heaven and we still be stop. Some system. The processes, the government bring me inside the country. He no corrected, he no good plan. So reform him in the same. We plan must look on this plan now. Straighten. Now, two of us have something in the staff. Mibla must create him. Create him. Now, some of us have something in the staff. Mibla must repeal him. Rouse him. Because Mibla believe, what's that? Mibla don't have as a country. Mibla don't have move forward.
Dorcas Tindri, NBC National News, Kimbe.